Okay, so if you ever had this situation on your MacBook where you have this file Photos.Library.photoslibrary in your recycle bin, whereby you try to delete and you still receive that same file in your recycle bin, this is how to fix it. Go to my Finder and then you look for the root where this originally the Photos library is stored. It is in my Macintosh HD drive and then to the user. Then I choose my name and then at pictures you can find this is where originally this file is supposed to be. Okay, so now I go to the recycle bin and open it. Okay, so I'm going to drag this file and put it back to the original location. Okay, now my file is back at the original location. Now I'll have to restart my machine. Okay, so I close all the folders and then I restart my machine. Restart, but then I will not restart mine because I already fixed this problem. Okay, just to be able to record.